Hey guys, Critter here. I wanted to show you how to get some heat and color into your tortillas. First, you get a little alcohol, kind of drizzle it up on top like that, and then kaboom. You want all the alcohol to burn off of the top of it before you flip it. Center is the part that stays dry, that stays wet. After that, you can flip it and do the same thing. It gets it a little crispy on the edges. I'll take a picture when I'm done.